You knew I was coming back. Welcome back to the episode of Get Nose on E-Boy Regopolis. Right back at it. I was actually going to play some PlayStation, some MLB The Show, but both controls were dead, so they're charging. So I said, let's jump into another gear review. And I'm going to jump into another one from the Fighting's Care Package that my brother, Troy Thompson, a.k.a. Donnie Parkmanis, Undisclosed Mountaintop, Upstate New York, sent me. And this is one of the ones that was on my bucket list. I said I had two from them. This one and the one called Vegan. I haven't had Vegan yet. Troy, hint, hint. And this one is The Farmer. I've seen people do this. This is a double IPA coming in at 8.5%. Citra Galaxy Mosaic Nelson, so a four-hop brew right here. July 6th. Today is September 12th, so right in my zone. And this one got some... They're usually real basic. I mean, it still is basic, but I kind of like it. Some dude holding a pitchfork. And it said, The Farmer. Like Big Back from Philamus. So I got for you. So, been waiting. This is a bucket list check right here. Let's snap some tin. Thank you very much, Troy. Now the last one, even though I did have it upside down, it thickened up a lot on the back end pour, so I'm going to swirl this up real good. I mean, Fighting's has been just straight killing it. They are worth the hype in my eyes, right what this guy searches for. And once again, well, this one's a little paler. There's a pale golden yellow, little, decent amount of carbonation bubbles rising up. I don't know if that's just from the glass. See? Nah, they're rising. Temperature's rising. All right, slightly off, like a eggshell white, maybe. Not full-on white, but finger and a half, really frothy head. Non-see-through, of course. I see carbonation bubbles, that's it, no chunks. And this looks absolutely, absolutely fantastic. Thank you, Troy. Getting those on. Big Fighting's guy now. They do qualify for my list because this would be number 7. And they are living up to what I've heard. There was one I had out of the 7, which is eh. Every other one was hitting on all cylinders. But this one, I'm really getting almost nothing. I don't know because his head is so thick and frothy, but really nothing. I'm not even kidding you. I mean, like the slightest earthy undertone smell. It's so minute. I would label this as, oh, there is a chunk down there. Okay. I'll tell you. I could lie and make some shit up. I could just say I'm really getting nothing. So I'm going to stick with, I don't do that. I'm really getting nothing. Troy, thank you very much. Cheers. Oh. Man, is that good. This might be the best one yet. And I had, what was the other one? Do they have something Axe? That one was good. The one I did before this was Necessary Means for Necessary Means. Fantastic. This is better than both of them, I think. Not as creamy as the other one. This one is, I will leave it right at the line, medium. This is medium body. But man, I believe, I could be wrong, this is one of their flagships. Now I know why. This is super, super good. This gets the official Ridge stamp of approval. This, as my boy Rat would say, I'm chasing this. I'm getting this every single time I see it. Multiple four packs. This is phenomenal. Phenomenal. I would stand in line for this. I'm getting peach. Sweet orange. Like juicy, pulpy orange. I'm getting, you know, a little bit Nelson's coming through. A little like, well, maybe that's it, the white peach. That, you know. Sometimes Nelson, I get white peach. Sometimes I get that white grape. So I'll leave it like a white peach juice. A nice, juicy, pulpy, sweet orange. Like a navel orange. It's just ripe and ready to go. There's melon in there. It's almost giving me like that Equilibrium EQ juice. Wow. Medium bodied. Nice, nice, creamy feel to it. Not over the top, not too little. Perfect. But carbonation, extremely low. Bitterness doesn't even live in this world. They said bitterness. What's that? They don't even know. I don't know what that is. They don't know what that is. But this is... I don't know what to say. I'm just rambling at this point. This is fantastic. It doesn't dry out. Lingers with a beautiful citrus like sweetness that lasts. Do get a little bit of that white grape or white peach, whatever you want to call it, from the Nelson. I do detect it. But that kind of dies out, and that citrus, that sweet, juicy, pulpy citrus rides out. There's got to be a ton of citrus in here. It is listed first, so maybe that's the way they roll. But I could say there's a little tropical in here, too. You might pick a little pineapple or mango, whatever, but it's peach and citrus for days, in my opinion. Absolute home run. Highly recommend. Like I said, I already said I would chase this. I would buy this all the time. I have zero complaints. Joy, why don't... Actually, I do have a complaint. Why don't I have two of these? Well, it just keeps coming out. Just like a thick, like a broth of a soup. It just keeps pouring out this like golden, brownish yellow, like yeasty hop residue. Like just keeps pouring out. All flavor. Get it all in there. All the kids in the pool. I mean, this is absolute home run. Hot, world-class beer in my eyes. I would 4.65 that all day. I could even 4.75. You know, I'm going to 4.7. I already slapped it. 4.65, we'll leave it. Home run. You see it? Grab it. Drink it. Troy, thank you very much. That's all I got for you, everybody. Peace.